has come to our attention. There's a bit of a convention to listen to celebrities. But if there's one thing you should know, to listen to their advice on snow and sleet. Carrie Underwood can't read that good, so please don't listen, please. Just trust us here. So ignore what she says about divine intervention if you're going way too fast. And should you for a minute ever find yourself spinning on a thin black sheet of glass, you don't need your life to flash before your eyes. We'd like to make sure you don't fucking die. You'll be so scared. Don't throw your hands up in the air. Both hands on the wheel. The fuck is wrong with you? Turn it to the goddamn skin and let the brakes go. God's not fucking real. Please don't be asking him. Oh, Jesus, to take the wheel. About singing doesn't mean that you know shit. Don't need to figure with a pencil. See, it's pretty reprehensible for her to act like it. So when I want advice on what sound cow tastes like, I'll be looking your way. Now shut up and get off stage. You're gonna cost a life. You know it's got to change.